是白杰。星期一到星期五，我每天都会播出一个节目，一起来学最新的、最地道的美语。看过了汪星人，今天我们再来谈谈喵星人。
I'm Carly. This is Louis L'Amour.
I'm Ryan, and this is my cat, Otis Jr.
I'm Kristen.This is Mia.
A lot of my friends are cat people. 我有好多朋友都喜欢猫。They sent in videos for OMG 美语 fans. 他们给 OMG 美语 fans 们拍了视频 to teach you phrases that cat owners use every day. 来教大家猫的主人每天都会用到的美语说法。Cat person.
Cat person.
Cat person.
Cat person.
Cat person.
Cat person.
person 喜欢猫的人
Aww, cat person.
Aww, they're so cute.
I'm happy as can be, tra-la-la-la-lee, as happy as a chappy can be. Like the birds and all the bees, singing in the trees, I'm happy as a chappy can be.
I'm a cat person. Cats are the perfect companions. It's true.
我是个喜欢猫的人，猫是完美的伴侣。谁也知道这首歌吗
？Soft kitty, warm kitty, little ball of fur.
Happy kitty, sleepy kitty, purr purr purr.
Hi, I'm Carly. This is Louis L'Amour, and we live in Chicago. Needy.
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 Needy. 需要关心的，黏人的。
Antisocial.
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 不爱交际的，孤僻的。
Some people don't like cats because they think they're antisocial, but I think dogs are too needy.
有人不喜欢猫，因为他们觉得猫很孤僻的，但是我觉得狗太黏人了。
Hi.I'm Ryan, and this is my cat, Otis Jr. We live in Washington, D.C.
Shed, 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 掉毛
I love my cat, but he sheds over everything.
我很爱我的猫，可是它各种掉毛
He sheds over my shirt.
它的毛到处都是，在我的衬衫上
He sheds over my bed sheets.
床单上
He sheds over the sofa,
沙发上
over food,
还有吃的上
He sheds over everything. He even sheds over my favorite vintage jacket.
甚至在我最喜欢的复古夹克上也有猫毛
Otis Jr. sheds over everything.
好 it's your turn. 请用英文写个评论告诉我 Are you a cat person or a dog person? Are you antisocial or...needy 如果你想给大家看看你家的猫猫把你猫猫的照片发给我好不好我的 email 就是白杰日记 @gmail.com 好以上就是今天的 OMG 美语我们明天见拜拜